Hey guys, I just want to say that I am so sorry. If you guys don't know what happened, I thought I ended a stream, and I said a few things at the end of the stream that was completely unacceptable. And it was totally not like me, and it's not right. And I'm so sorry for getting caught. Here's the clip.
Thanks so much for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next stream. Peace. Finally, I can just chill and play some games, bro. Mario, you... Oh my god. No, oh my god.
Please, I am really sorry for getting caught. Please don't stop watching my videos and take away my views and money. I really like views and money. Now that I'm educated, I know that it's very bad to say these things, and it's wrong. It's wrong to the people who went through all that. And again, I can't stress how sorry I am for getting caught. I know now that these are only things that I can say when nobody's around to hear me. And next time, I'll really make sure I'm done streaming before I say stuff like that.
Alright, how do you think that sounded?
Yeah, it sounded good.
Yeah, did it sound believable and everything?
Yeah.
Yeah, bro, the people who watch me are so freaking dumb, bro. I swear. I could probably convince them to feed their grandmother their own poop. That's how dumb they are. Actually, you know what? I'm done. I'm sick of these stupid apologies that aren't real. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna tell the truth. Mario is a I'm glad I said it. What are you guys gonna do? Cancel me?
That I am so sorry. I can't even do this. And I am so sorry for getting caught. Here's the clip.
Mario, you Guido!
Who went through all that?